For lick number three, we're going to start with a bend here at the 14th fret. Don't let that come back down. Drop to the 12th fret, then back up to 14 with vibrato. Then a slide from 14 to 16. And back to 12 with vibrato. Then a bend at 14 again. And don't let that come back down, but go right up to the 12th fret of the B string. Four hammer-ons to the 13th fret. Then down to the 12th again. Drop to 12 on G string, and then slide from 15 to 17 on the B string. You probably recognize this as one of the very signature things that Stevie did when he covered the song Little Wing, so I wanted to make sure I included that because it's one of my favorite parts of his solo in that song.